Okay, so how are you doing that?
It's a special bag. It's
Oh, you told me about this bag.
Okay. It was so good.
Love it.
Affected that fast.
Favorite would be, if you said this before, is put it in the kitchen cabinet for a day and a half. Room temperature. Risky.
Yeah, I know.
I've never been sick by it, but
yeah.
Yeah. Well, I actually cooked some last night for Amber. I cooked some pheasant that I got for opening day. I thought it's totally palatable. A wild pheasant is horrible.
I've had squab and I don't like that.
Horrible at best.
It tastes like organ meat to me.
Yeah. Yeah, it's that. So, how'd you come up with the number of 7 and 3? The age thing.
Oh, I just, I was going to wet age it for 6, but then I just went a little too long. But they said for dry aging, the longer you go, it concentrates more of the flavors, but then you lose like a lot of the meat because you have to end up trimming it a little bit. Which is weird, they don't cook it, but then they use the trimmings and they make dry aged ground beef with that portion and get rid of it.
I haven't had mold. I've had definitely bacteria growing. You'll smell that as soon as it starts. But that's what made it also. Nice job.
Oh, wow.
Is Steph gonna make it?
No, she's had to drive Leah to her practice in Palo Alto. That's where I'm recording.
Tell me, you sit down in the shade. Ooh. It flies over the pond and lands in this little tiny tule patch. It's you know, getting pheasants in the middle of a pond.
Like, aren't they like in the brush and everything?
Yep. Yeah, those in ours can be, ours are so gamey. Pen rays.
I don't think Cupertino is in our league. Mm.
And then other pressing surgeries. Okay.
Close enough.
Get it out.